Chris Driedger on the other side, and here we go. The Panthers in Dallas, three times in 4 days. Here in Sunrise, they will go at it. Dallas has had a few stops and starts to his season. Back on the ice here after 9 days. Driedger with a big save there, and then they score. He couldn't find the rebound, and it's pushed home. And Blake Como has the first goal of the game.
Oh, that was a tough one there. You see Chris Driedger just shaking his head because he knows it was on him. A very impressive save. You'll see the shot come from the outside. There, Driedger makes the save, but the rebound went straight to his right, and he couldn't track it down. And Como comes in, and you'll see he finishes it off before the Panthers were able to clear it out of danger. So again, the Panthers give up the first goal.
Lamico with a steal, shorthanded chance on the backhand, blocked away by Guriano. Good work by Lamico again. Gudas' shot blocked. Oh, and that one caught Hintz right in the head. Amy Benn. It comes to center. Gurianov makes a move and he breaks in. Gurianov. And a save by Driedger. Big stop by Chris Driedger.
The linesman. Right at the blue line.
Haskinen carries. Stick handles. Sticked away by Driedger, and then it deflects back on goal, and Driedger makes the save. It's to the forehand. Up high, it's Ekblad. Has an open man. Duclair fires. Save by Hudobin. And the Stars have to ice it. Quist chips it to center. Picked up now by Wenberg. He moves in. Wenberg has a trailer. Sets up Forsling. Stopped by Hudobin. Oh, what an opportunity. Forsling finds Huberdeau at center. He sends it ahead. Here comes Hornquist breaking in. Hornquist to the net. Save Hudobin again. And the rebound is clear. Power play of the night for the Panthers off the draw. Ekblad gives it back. Yandel shot. Saved by Hudobin. Chance here. And Barkov. Is it in? No. Stopped at the goal line. Wenberg back to the point it goes. Here's Duclair. Puts it in front. Petrano. Save again. Duclair puts it in front. Wenberg shoots it. Stopped by Hudobin. And he's able to cover up. Up high, it's Huberdeau. Gives to Uyghur again. Uyghur for Ekblad in the slot. Slap shot, score! Aaron Ekblad blasts it home, and the Panthers are on the board. Tied at one.
The Panthers stay in motion on this shift, especially Uyghur and Ekblad. They were on both sides of the ice. Green in front. That puck had eyes. And just went off of Hudobin.
Forsling fires, and that one is stopped again. And now the battle at the net. Hornquist going at it with Klingberg.
Well, they've been going at it all game long, and now they decide to drop the gloves. Hornquist took a cross check, and now look at them throw the rights.
Yeah, Hornquist has the jersey and is pounding away on Klingberg. A couple of Swedes, very unfriendly here tonight in South Florida.
In front of the net, you see him right there. Klingberg had given him the cross check moments before. Hornquist gives it back to him, and then they decide, well, let's do a Monday night dance. And that's exactly what they did after they dropped the gloves. Patrick Hornquist got in a couple of rights. Unfortunately, it's right on top of the helmet.
So a couple of fighting majors. Tracks down his own puck, tries to get it in front. Deflects in behind the net. To the point for Yandel. Slap shot, score! Keith Yandel let it fly! The Panthers grab the 2-1 lead.
Keith Yandel stepped into this one. Bodies in front. Well, I think Alexander Barkov maybe got a stick on that. Either way, the Panthers get their first lead. That's a better look at it. I believe that Barkov will get credit with this goal. Perfect positioning.
Puck deflects up to the point. Yandel with the fake. Gets by Como. Centering feed! And Duclair couldn't get it to go! Oh, what a setup!
This perfect pass there from Yandel. Cross ice to Duclair. And it hits Hudobin right in the side of his pants. Barkov all over the...
Tries a wrister in front. That one deflected away. Gudas jumps right back on it with a blast. Hudobin the save. It's loose behind the net. Hudobin doesn't have his stick. But Huberdeau couldn't control. Forsling keeps in with a shot. That goes wide. Panthers unable to get any men changed. Barkov though with a steal. Barkov makes a move towards the empty net. Bingo! Sasha Barkov makes it 3-1. What a shift by Barkov.
And I can tell you those Panther players are exhausted. Look at Alexander Barkov. Unable to clear it. Once they did, though, look at Barkov. Like a dog on a bone. He sees that puck. He chases after it. Gets some separation.
5-0 on the season. And they come through to open the homestand with a thrilling 3-1 win over Dallas with 52 shots on goal.